That song I wrote on my 17th birthday, and I'm not gonna make you do the math anymore. But it's 41 years old. Can you imagine? I'm actually going to be celebrating my 40th year as a singer, my 41st as a songwriter. And I don't look a day over 42. Wala ko naman matanyo, di ba? Now this one is a song that Raymond Lotchenko actually did. We were classmates at UP College of Music, and I was called in by Victor Rosario of Vico Records. He said, hey, can you write a song for this new artist that we just signed up? And I said, oh, wow, okay. Who's the new artist? I don't know if you know him. His name is Raymond Lotchenko. Raymond Lotchenko, he's my classmate. And you're giving him a recording contract? I mean, yeah, I'm going to give him a recording contract. And you want me to write the song? I mean, yeah. Buti pa siya. So, okay, I did write the song, and he did sing it, and he sang it well, and this is that song. Tumahimik kayo, nervous tayo. If I'd show what you really meant to me, maybe then you'd still be part of me. Since you've gone, I've always been alone, feeling down and sorry for myself. I look at your picture and there I find I won't make it through another rain without your sunshine.
Thank you.